Cooper Kupp is very deceptive. He's very elite in running those option routes and being crafty with those routes. His wiggleness, being able to give you different moves at the top of his routes.
Receivers have to have a great engine. You know, they got to have that Porsche engine, but they got to have a great set of tires. You know, they got to be able to stop on a dime.